My name is Jen D'Andrea, and this is an introductory video to the East Williston School District. This is certainly different than the way I would have imagined a stage one interview, as you could tell from my gray hair that I'm trying to hide. So two glaring things that you'll notice on my resume is my original career was not in education. I went to law school first. And then the second is I would be new to public education. So those are the two elephants in the room. My beliefs as an employee is humility and hard work. My beliefs as an educator, or things that really resonate with me as an educator, are first and foremost, I believe in creating a safe environment for all students. And that necessarily doesn't mean physically safe. My intention is to create an environment where all students feel seen, welcomed, and heard. And I often do that by focusing on not just academic performance, but also social and emotional development. I truly believe that social and emotional development foster and enhance academic performance. I also believe that there are as many learners as there are grains of sand, and it's a teacher's job to figure out how to meet each learner at their level and bring out their best. My most recent leave position was rather interesting because I spent since the beginning of March creating a virtual classroom, one that has left me feeling accomplished. At our school, I was able to create a sustainable virtual classroom that afforded students opportunities to work at their level. Our model has options for extra help, options for optional extensions for students who are looking to do a little more. We also, in our classroom, my virtual classroom, have incorporated a responsive classroom and have daily morning meetings. We have synchronous and asynchronous opportunities in a flexible sort of way, since this is a strange and unprecedented time. I'm seeking to come back to work in a full-time capacity for really two reasons. And the first reason is I'm looking to be part of a school community again. I haven't had that since before I left. Millions of years ago, to have my family and to make an impact really on the lives of children, which is probably why I left my law job. So that's a little bit about me, and hope to hear from you soon. Okay, take care, stay safe.